Let's work on this. As you can see, it says, find the permutation of the word statistics. All you need to do, simply, how many letters? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10. 10 factorial over, then you count all the repetition. How many heads we have? 1, 2, 3. That is 3 factorial. How many T's? 1, 2, 3. 3 factorial. How many A's? Just 1 A. Don't waste your time. How many I's? 1, 2. 2 factorial. How many S? We've already counted S. C is just 1. Then you stop. This is a piece of cake now. This is equal to, what is the meaning of 10 factorial? That is 10 multiplied by 9, multiplied by 8, multiplied by 7, multiplied by 6, multiplied by 5, multiplied by 4, multiplied by 3, multiplied by 3. Because I'm seeing this factorial, I will just stop. Because I want this to cancel this. Then I do 3 factorial. This 3 factorial and this 3 factorial will cancel. So this remaining one, I need to express them. Multiply by 3 factorial, 2 factorial, 1 factorial. This is for only this one. Okay? Then the second one is 2 factorial multiplied by 1 factorial. Okay? So once you do this, the next thing you need to do now is to use your calculator. You're going to have 5400. So this is the answer.